बी रेडी, 5 सेकेंड्स, स्टार्ट। मिस्टर रवि गुप्ता, लर्नर्ड काउंसिल फॉर द अपलांट हैज़ असेल्ड द इम्प्यूंड ऑर्डर प्राइमरली ऑन द ग्राउंड दैट द प्रोविजंस ऑफ सेक्शन 53A of the Transfer of Property Act 1882 has been ignored, specifically keeping in mind the fact that the appellant had been in enjoyment of the property for a period of over 6 years after having paid the full consideration. Stop. Learned counsel for the appellant contended that the learned single judge has failed to take into consideration the fact that the case of the appellant did not rest merely upon the agreement of sale but was coupled with payment of full consideration, transfer of possession and execution of other documents including general power of attorney, special power of attorney and will. Stop. Mr. Ravi Gupta, learned counsel for the appellant, relied upon the judgment of the Supreme Court wherein it has been held that if a contract for sale was entered into before attachment, the conveyance after attachment in pursuance of the contract passes on a good title in spite of the attachment. Stop. This judgment is noticed by the learned single judge in the impugned order but has been distinguished on the ground that in the present case no registered sale deed in respect of the property in question was executed even thereafter. Stop. Learned counsel for the appellant also referred to a recent judgment of the Supreme Court in Rajinder Singh versus Ramdhar Singh and others to the same effect that the agreement for sale creates an obligation attached to the ownership of property and since the attaching creditor is entitled to attach only the right title and interest of the judgment debtor, the attachment cannot be free from the obligations incurred under the contract for sale. Para. Mr. Ravi Gupta, learned counsel for the appellant, further referred to the judgment of the Calcutta High Court to advance the submission that though a contract for sale of immovable property under Section 54 of the Transfer of Property Act does not itself create any interest in or charge on such property, it does create a personal obligation, the fiduciary character of which is recognized in Section 3 of the Specific Relief Act and Section 91 of the Trust Act. Stop. The Calcutta High Court held that a contract for sale does not create any interest in land but creates a personal obligation of a fiduciary character which can be enforced by a suit for specific performance not only against the vendor but also against a volunteer and a purchaser for consideration with notice. Stop. The Calcutta High Court further observed in para 8 as under para, if the promisor sells and gifts the property and hands over its possession to another with notice of the contract, the promises can enforce it against that other person also under Section 27 of the Specific Relief Act as also Section 40 of the Transfer of Property Act. Stop. It is true that the right of the promises इज ए राइट इन परसोनम एंड नॉट इन रेम स्टॉप, बट इट इज एन ऑब्लिगेशन एनेक्स्ड टू द ओनरशिप ऑफ इमूवेबल प्रॉपर्टी एंड इज इन द नेचर ऑफ ए ट्रस्ट अंडर सेक्शन 91 ऑफ द इंडियन ट्रस्ट एक्ट स्टॉप. इन माई व्यू सच ए राइट कम्स विद इन द मीनिंग ऑफ दैट टर्म इन ऑर्डर 38 रूल 10 ऑफ द कोड एंड द अटैचमेंट अंडर सेक्शन 64 इज सब्जेक्ट टू दैट राइट. इट इज ट्रू दैट दिस राइट इज ए राइट इन परसोनम, बट देर इज नथिंग इन रूल विच लैंड्स सपोर्ट टू द व्यू दैट इट इज रेस्ट्रिक्टेड ओनली टू राइट इन रेम स्टॉप. द अटैचमेंट ऑल्सो डज नॉट क्रिएट एनी इंटरेस्ट इन और चार्ज अपॉन द प्रॉपर्टी स्टॉप. इट मेयरली कीप्स इट इन कस्टोडिया लैगिज एंड प्रिवेंट्स इट्स एलिनिएशन इन सर्टेन केसेज स्टॉप.